So in this task, we've just been asked to change this cell so that it only prints your first name and reports your shoe size instead of your age. So I want to leave first name there, but I'm going to delete last name. And I also need to delete the brackets that were telling Python that's a variable. And then I'm going to change age to shoe size. And then I'm going to change the actual text. I want my sentence to make sense. So then I can run myself, and we have EU size 43 shoes.